Before I go to the next speaker, kindly remember that we'll have to finish this bill by 4 o'clock. So only 2 minutes for the others who are in the others group. Now, Sri Bijay Sai Reddy ji.
Sir, I, on behalf of my party, rise to support this bill. This bill rightly removes the president of the Indian National Congress as a member of the trustee, because there cannot be any political intervention, or president of a political party should be made as a trustee in a memorial. Of course, I mean, to say precisely, in fact, Congress party itself is in confusion as to who the president of the party is. Of course, I mean, this is on a different note. And there is an element of confusion. There is nothing. It is only element of, there is only element of confusion. Sir, politics should be removed. As I have rightly said, politics should be removed from the national memorial, as the bill exactly does the same. Sir, Jallianwala Bagh belongs to all, entire country, all irrespective of the communities, creed, caste and religion. It is part of our national freedom struggle, and everyone has got an equal right. Therefore, no single person should be made as a trustee merely for the reason that he is a president of a political party. Therefore, I support the bill, sir. Thank you very much for the opportunity.
Thank you so much.